Hello there and welcome back to Nosferatu, the Rat of Malakai. Well, the reason why am I doing again another video, because my original part 2 of this let's play, the part where I kill the Desmodoi vampire, got a third party content claim, so I must delete it. But I don't know, maybe you didn't play this game and you don't know how to kill Desmodoi. I'm gonna explain you. I don't know if you already saw, but this is a late game save. The game is already completed. I couldn't find the save to continue or show how I'm killing Desmodoi. But I'm gonna explain you and I'm sure you will understand. So first you must find the East Tower key and go to East Tower. I'm sure you'll find it. It's in the East Wing. And is the second key where you find what I'm sorry. Okay, so after you get up with the elevator, Aunt Sophie will be tied up there. So what you must do is go up, watch out for those gypsies. There will be a lot of gypsies with muskets here. Make sure you don't get shot. Watch out here, do not fall down. Continue your way up. Okay, if you need health, you'll find some health packs here. As you can see, there is still another one here. And go up. Okay, now that gate will be closed. Will be closed. And Desmodo will come to fight with you. Make sure you have holy water in your chalice. This is the easy way to kill him. Just splash it with twice with the holy water and he will go in his coffin to rest. After that, pull this lever to get Aunt Sophie down and watch out, there are some bats. Watch out, you can shoot them or I don't know, dodge them. After that, go down here because you must kill the vampire. It will be in his coffin there. Just go, it will open by itself, or if not, open it like any other door. Get one of your wooden sticks and stick it into his ass, his heart. Then you'll get his key, Desmodoi's key. With that key you will open this trapdoor, you'll come here later, and also you'll open that cage up there and go to Aunt Sophie. Get her to sanctuary, to safety, and then come back and go through that trapdoor. Just go to my other episodes and see them. Well, I hope I helped you. I'm sorry again because I had to delete the original video. Make sure you check out my other let's plays and walkthrough, and goodbye.